Welcome to our lecture online. Here we really need to take a close look at the two expressions on both sides of the board because it's so easy to make this mistake, and that's why we need to be so careful. Notice that here we have the log of a divided by the log of b, and it's not equal to the log of a minus log of b. It's really easy to make that mistake. Remember the rule, it's the log of a over b, the log of a quotient, not the quotient that has the log of a in the numerator and the log of b in the denominator. So on the left side, the log of a divided by b is indeed equal to the log of a minus log of b. But that's not the case on the right side. To show you that through an illustration, let's try this. The log of 100 divided by 10 and the log of 100 divided by the log of 10. This is not going to be equal. This will be equal. So let's do the left side first. Well, first of all, on the left side, we can divide 100 by 10. So this on the left side becomes the log of 10. And of course, the log of 10, since the log is the common log base 10, that would then equal 1. Here, we notice that the log of 100 is equal to 2 because we have two zeros, minus the log of 10, which is 1 because there's one zero. And 2 minus 1 is 1, so 1 equals 1. You can see that's clearly the same. But over here, we have the log of 100 in the numerator, that's equal to 2, divided by the log of 10 in the denominator, which is equal to 1, which is equal to 2. On the left side, okay, and this is of course not equal, here we have the log of 100, which is 2, minus the log of 10, which is 1, and you can clearly see that 2 is not equal to 1, so you know that's not equal. Here you can see that 1 equals 1, and this is equal. This is the correct quotient rule. This is not the quotient rule. And again, I even fall for that sometimes. I look at it and go, isn't that log a minus log b? And then you realize, no, it's not the log of a quotient. So you really need to be careful not to make that mistake. And that is how we can tell the difference. Is that how you spell careful? Okay.